got everything you need. Got the sauce, which is from. He's probably gonna dip the meat in the lunch. You did not say your grace. Come sit down so you can say your grace. Ready? God is great. God is good. Let us thank you for our food. Sir. Amen. The grace God sees you, Stacy.
They know when you don't have your eyes closed when you're saying grace. They know.
What you need? No, you don't need nothing else. Sit down, please. Let me taste it first. And then ooh.
Let me taste.
Sure. Boy.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. You might need to put more salt in. It's not bland, but lacking a little meh.
Don't
want
to go outside? You want to go? Good. Good, babe.
And he's going to start crying.
It's raining?
Yeah. So you can go pee some poops, baby.
Hey, listen to my voice. Come on. Did you do pee and poops? You want Chloe to come in? Come on, Chloe. You wouldn't let me close the door, Chloe. Oh, I was waiting to be fed. Such a good thing. Eat, Chloe.
How's it taste, Stacy?
Is it good? Your headphones on today?
Are you having a bad sensory day, Stacy? Poor thing. Okay.
Hush.
That's why you failed.
Do not rush. Wait. Doing Stace? Is it too hot? It's not.
Can't be careful,
okay? If you have to, you can blow it on the fork. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. decide to stand in the rain like I always do when it's raining. Just a little sickness. Did you even use the ranch, Stace?
Right.
Lord Jesus.
The meat cook. Yeah. That's why I was trying to cook it a little bit longer, but I'm gonna wait too long to eat. I should have started it early this morning. There's so much going on this morning. Stacy's gonna stay at school, then I had to go to the Portsmouth, then I had to come back. Right. I had to take heavy Portsmouth. There's so much running around. And I went to the grocery store. All the things. Carlo, stop looking at floor. Carlo, because as soon as I trip, you is not going to help me.
What was that? You don't even know what that was.
What are you doing looking for?
Eating something off the table.
Why didn't he scoop?
And forking up ranch.
Not
I ain't never seen that. I've never seen him do that before.
You me neither. I'm sure he does it all the time when nobody watching. Okay, Stacey, this is no judgment, don't
we? Mm-hmm. Hey, Stacey. Mm-hmm. Well, you elbowed me. No! Mm-hmm. Right, you was trying to be my friend and then you want to tell me be quiet. That's not nice. That's not how a friendship works.
I
didn't
say anything.
Ridiculous.
That's between you and your friends. Did y'all play the argument up today?
Yeah. You gotta let me speak just like I allow you to speak.
Right. That was a nice thing. Then you try to make up immediately. Sorry.
It's okay. We don't like confrontation.
Elbow. It's okay. How are you doing? As soon as I raise my voice. Sorry. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Get out that bowl, Chloe.
Left in here.
Good job.
What are you looking for?
It's too big?
It looked like he was eating it one, like, slice by slice, if that makes sense.
Oh, this piece is tender. Stacy got a good piece.
I'm working on it, buddy. You want me to cut this again?
All right.
That's better? So she was sleeping though?
Yeah. But if she was hungry, she
wasn't Mm-hmm.